Sometimes it seems like we live in a dull, gray world. Well, I've found a way to change it.